Following breaking news out of Southwest Detroit, where police just raided a party inside a building on 4th Street. Several people were underage and were arrested. Illegal drugs and suspected marijuana plants were seized as well.